Indian leg spinner Yajuvendra Chahal jumped 92 places to claim 86th position in the latest International Cricket Council's T20 International Player Rankings, which were released here in Dubai on Thursday. Chahal returned with figures of 6 wickets off 25 runs to trigger England's collapse, which saw 8 wickets going down for 8 runs as the visitors' innings folded for a measure 127 in response to India's mammoth 202 of 6 in the third and final match at the Bengaluru on Wednesday. Among other bowlers, veteran Ashish Nehra jumped 2 places to sit at 24th spot, while England pacer Chris Jordan vaulted 9 places to be at 17th spot, according to an ICC release. In the batsman rankings, England's Joe Root made impressive gains as he jumped 2 places to be at 5th position. Root finished as the leading run scorer in the recently concluded T20 International Series with 126 runs. Other batsmen to head in the right direction include England captain Ian Morgan. He vaulted 4 places to be at 11th spot, while India's Lokesh Rahul surged at 15th place. Meanwhile, in team rankings, England has slipped behind Australia to 6th position, while India has retained its 2nd position, trimming number 1 ranked New Zealand's lead to just 5 points. Honest report.